नमस्कार, आई एम नित्यम विथ मंत्र तंत्र यंत्र एंड वास्तु। महाशिवरात्रि इज ए वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे एंड विल डिस्कस टुडे अबाउट व्हाट इज महाशिवरात्रि फैक्ट्स एंड व्हाट इज द पूजा सामग्री यू हैव टू टेक विथ यू टू द टेम्पल। सो बिफोर दैट विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज द महाशिवरात्रि फैक्ट। सी, महाशिवरात्रि इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल फॉर डेवोटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा। शिवरात्रि और द नाइट ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा अकर्स ऑन एवरी 14th नाइट ऑफ द न्यू मून। हाउएवर इट्स ओनली वंस इन ईयर, आइदर इन फेब्रुवरी और इन द मार्च, दैट महाशिवरात्रि इज सेलिब्रेटेड एंड दिस ईयर इट फॉल्स ऑन मार्च 4th एंड 5th। लॉर्ड शिवा इज द टीचर ऑफ ऑल द टीचर्स एज द फर्स्ट गुरु, द वन फ्रॉम होम ऑल द नॉलेज हैज डिसेंडेड ऑन टू द ह्यूमैनिटी। फर्दर विल डिस्कस अबाउट What is the other facts about Mahashivaratri? According to Shiv Purana and Garuda Purana, one should offer bay leaves, flower of arc, mirujuna leaves or bhang, hemp on Shivalingam on this day as well. Apart from this, what is the Mahashivaratri puja vidhi? Devotees should get up early in the morning, take a bath and then they must visit the Shivalaya, the Shiva temple and perform the puja such as simple Rudrabhisheka, watering the Shivalingam with auspicious ingredients including various kind of fruits and especially with bay leaves. People chant the mantra Om Namah Shivaya as much as possible the whole day and night, or at least one knot at times. So this is very important, the offering the water to the Shivalinga and then chanting the mantra Om Namah Shivaya. Now we'll discuss about what are the Mahashivaratri puja samagri. What are the items needed while you offer the puja to the Lord Shiva, either in the temple or at your home? It's very important. You have to take all these items so that your puja will be sampurna, it will be complete. The first thing we have to take is the ghee made from cow milk. Second thing, cotton wick and metal lamp. Third point, fruits, flowers, excluding ketki, preferably white color flowers you have to take. Then fifth point, you have to take the pancha amrita, ghee, sugar, honey, milk and curd, ganga jal, bay leaves, unbroken rice, brass bell and incenses, prasad, sattvic cooked item without garlic and onion. Any of these items like supari or misri or honey, Rudraksha, white chandan, etc. So these are the puja items you have to take with you to the temple so that your puja will be completed. Now we'll discuss about the very important aspect of the Mahashivaratri puja. Mahashivaratri puja prahars. See, in the Hindu cosmology, a day is divided into 8 segments known as prahars of the 3 hours each. Thus there are 4 units segments of the day and 4 of the night. Mahashivaratri is celebrated in the 4 units of the night. Shiva is worshipped in different forms in different prahars, so that 4 styles of worship all through the night with the help of simple Rudrabhisheka and prayers. So now further we'll discuss what we should do in the first prahars or the first segment of the Mahashivaratri puja. See, in the first prahar at evening, either you go to the Shiva temple or if you are at home performing the puja at home, then gather all the items in front of Shivalingam placed in bronze or copper plate. Light the incenses and ghee lamp. Ring the bell and keep the prasad beside the Shivalinga. Read the prayers, astrotam, chalisa or whatever you wish to chant, read, except the arti. If you want to perform the worship in all 4 prahars, if you intended to worship during the just one prahar, then it is better to end with the arti. After that, the simple mantra of the first prahar can be chanted. The mantra is Sri Shivaya Namaha. So the mantra of the first prahar is Sri Shivaya Namaha. Sri Shivaya Namaha. Further, what we have to do? Further, in the second, third and the last prahar, what mantra has to be chanted? See, in the second prahar, with the same procedure what you have followed in the first prahar, carry on the worship of Shivalinga with this mantra: Sri Shankaraya Namaha, Sri Shankaraya Namaha, Sri Sham Sadaya Shivaya Namaha, Sri Sham Sadaya Shivaya Namaha. So these are the two mantra in the second prahar, you can chant it. In the third prahar, what mantra you have to chant? With the same procedure, carry on the worship of Shivalinga, what we have done in the first prahar, and chant this mantra: Sri Maheshwaraya Namaha, Sri Maheshwaraya Namaha, Sri Maheshwaraya Namaha. In the last prahar, with same procedure, carry on the worship of Shivalinga with the same mantra, with this mantra: Sri Rudraya Namaha, Sri Rudraya Namaha. Now, after doing all this puja, you have to break your fast. So what is the procedure to break the fast? See, after doing all those things, now the time comes to break the fast and perform the final worship and prayer to the Shiva, offering him the fresh food. You are going to break your fast with and then break out fast after performing the Shiva puja and aarti. First, distribute the prasad to everyone and then break your fast with prasad and food. Dispose all the items offered to the Shivalinga whole night under a tree or a plant. So this is a very important aspect, how to perform the puja on the day of auspicious day of Mahashivaratri. Today we have discussed and I told you how to perform the puja, what is the fact about this Shivalinga and what is the fact about this Mahashivaratri. We told what you have to carry while going to the temple, all the puja samagri and everything. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share with your friends so that even he can understand what is the procedure of doing the Mahashivaratri puja, what is the fact, so that he can also do the very well puja on the day of Mahashivaratri. Thank you very much.